The Chunryong cruise missile system represents a new era of naval strike capability, tailored for launch from both warships and submarines, and its strategic importance for the United States Navy cannot be understated. Developed to strengthen maritime superiority, it combines advanced guidance, long-range precision, and stealth features, making it a formidable asset in contested waters. The United States has always placed a premium on maintaining naval dominance, and a system like Chunryong, optimized for integration with American naval platforms, ensures that warships and submarines remain capable of executing decisive strikes against both land and sea-based targets. Unlike traditional surface-to-surface missiles, the Chunryong is designed with versatility in mind, capable of being deployed from vertical launch systems aboard destroyers and cruisers, as well as specialized launch tubes on submarines, giving commanders the flexibility to strike without exposing vessels to unnecessary risks. This cruise missile emphasizes survivability in hostile environments through a low radar cross-section and terrain-following flight profiles that allow it to evade enemy detection systems until the final moments before impact. It travels at subsonic but sustained speeds, optimizing its range and fuel efficiency while maximizing accuracy through advanced GPS and inertial navigation systems. The missile is also fitted with a modern terminal guidance system capable of adjusting mid-flight to track moving targets, a feature critical for maritime strike roles. For the U.S. Navy, this means that the Chunryong can neutralize both stationary infrastructure on shore and hostile vessels maneuvering at sea, giving it a dual-purpose role. Another critical aspect of the Chunryong system is its extended range, which allows American warships and submarines to engage threats from well beyond the reach of enemy defenses. This standoff capability is vital in modern naval warfare, where anti-access and area denial strategies are increasingly employed by rival powers. With the Chunryong, the U.S. Navy can maintain the initiative, striking key enemy assets before adversaries have the opportunity to respond effectively. This range advantage is further enhanced by the missile's capacity to operate in network-centric warfare environments, receiving targeting updates in real time from satellites, surveillance aircraft, or naval command centers, ensuring its strikes are always timely and accurate. The missile's warhead options provide another layer of adaptability. Depending on mission requirements, the Chunryong can be fitted with a high-explosive unitary warhead for maximum destructive effect against fortified structures, or a submunition payload designed to neutralize dispersed targets such as air defense batteries or naval task groups. For naval engagements, its precision strike capability ensures that even heavily defended enemy warships can be rendered inoperable with a single well-placed hit. Such versatility makes the Chunryong invaluable for power projection, deterrence, and actual combat scenarios. For the United States Navy, integrating a system like Chunryong demonstrates not just technological advancement, but also strategic foresight. Modern naval conflicts demand rapid, precise, and flexible response options, and traditional weapons alone cannot meet these demands. Cruise missiles like the Chunryong provide the ability to silently maneuver submarines close to hostile coastlines, remain undetected, and deliver devastating strikes without risking surface fleets. At the same time, surface warships armed with Chunryong missiles can operate as mobile strike platforms, offering regional commanders rapid response firepower across the world's oceans. The Navy's global presence relies heavily on this kind of capability, and having a missile system that blends stealth, accuracy, and range ensures readiness in any theater of operation. In the broader context of American defense policy, the Chunryong strengthens deterrence. Potential adversaries must weigh the risk of facing a fleet equipped with long-range, precision-guided cruise missiles capable of neutralizing command centers, radar installations, ports, and naval forces. This deterrent effect is amplified by the missile's deployment on submarines, which are notoriously difficult to detect and track. The silent threat of a submarine-launched Chunryong ensures that no adversary can feel secure, even deep within their own territory. The psychological impact of such a system is as powerful as its physical strike capability, projecting American influence far beyond the immediate battlefield. The integration of Chunryong into the U.S. Navy also represents the adaptability of modern naval forces. Today's operational environment is marked by shifting alliances, regional tensions, and technological rivalries. By adopting a weapon system designed to deliver precision, adaptability, and survivability, the Navy ensures that its fleets remain a step ahead of emerging threats. Training, simulation, and wargaming have already highlighted the tactical advantages of such cruise missiles, particularly in scenarios where naval forces must operate under the constant threat of enemy air defense systems. The ability of the Chunryong to penetrate these defenses and strike critical targets provides the Navy with unmatched confidence in its offensive capabilities. Ultimately, the Chunryong cruise missile system embodies the characteristics the United States Navy values most: reliability, power projection, and deterrence. Its ability to be launched from both surface ships and submarines gives it unparalleled flexibility, while its stealth, precision, and extended range make it a weapon of choice for modern maritime strategy. Whether in peacetime as a deterrent or in active conflict as a strike weapon, the Chunryong is a symbol of naval power designed for the challenges of the 21st century. With this system, the United States Navy reinforces its commitment to dominance of the seas and ensures that it retains the edge in an era of increasingly complex maritime threats.